Spencer Ferguson Silver III was an American chemist and inventor who specialized in adhesives. 3M credits him with devising the adhesive that Art Fry used to create Post-it notes. Spencer Ferguson Silver III was born in San Antonio, Texas, on February 6, 1941, to Bernice and Spencer Silver Jr. His father was an accountant, while his mother was a secretary. He majored in chemistry at Arizona State University, earning a B.S. in 1962, then earned a doctorate in organic chemistry from the University of Colorado at Boulder in 1966, before taking a position as a senior chemist in 3M's Central Research Labs. Spencer started his career at 3M's Central Research Laboratory as a senior chemist focused on developing pressure-sensitive adhesives. He started working in 1968 on trying to create a strong adhesive that could be used for aircraft construction. However, he failed in that objective and ended up developing a low-tack adhesive made of tiny acrylic spheres that would stick only where they were tangent to a given surface rather than flat up against it. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.